Hello friends, today we're going to be looking at how to finish the fuselage, the fin, the stabilizer, and create really good model. So let's begin. Let us study how to make the rear section of the fuselage and the fin. This section alone requires a lot of work, a lot of details, so I spent a bit of time trying to record this so you could understand my process. So far, so good. So, let us go on to the fin assembly. When cutting out the fin, all the small part that extends from it is important to keep. These will help with the alignment of the rudder when you start to integrate parts. I find using a toothpick to put inside the rudder and the elevator really helps not only with the strength, but also keep it straight. It's always like magic when I see the parts come together. And to complete the realism, now it's time for painting the joints. At this scale, a toothpick will serve as my stabilizer spar. After building out the stabilizer framework, it's very important to make sure that it's aligned 90 degrees. The same detailed technique we use for building the rudder, we apply to making the elevator. There are several sites where this model in different camouflage patterns can be found. There's Icard model, there's Zarkov, there's so many others out there. You could support them, tell them I sent you, and thanks so much for just your support here. Please consider subscribing if you haven't already, and those that do, thank you so much for all the encouragement. There she goes, coming together pretty well. Well, this will be it for this video. In the next video, we go on now to building the wings. Until then, my friends, as usual, take care of yourself, live, laugh, and above all, one love.